Inequalities, interval notation. Interval notation always goes from small to big. We use parentheses whenever we just have a less than or greater than symbol, and we're going to use a bracket when we have the less than or equal to or the greater than or equal to. Whenever we have infinity and negative infinity, we're always going to use parentheses. So we could be from a negative infinity to positive infinity. In example one here, we need to write the given the interval notation for this particular graph. We are going from negative 2 to infinity on the right. We'll put a comma in between those. Our closed dot means that we want to use our bracket. And our infinity is going to be for it in parentheses. This goes back to the previous video with open and closed dots. In our second example, we're to graph the interval from negative infinity to negative 1. We're going to start with the negative 1. It has the parentheses, so that means we want to have an open dot at negative 1. And then we're going to go to negative infinity, which should be over here on the left. So we're going to draw our line all the way to the very edge of our graph. In WAMAP, you would draw it off the screen. Otherwise, you only get partial credit because it doesn't recognize it as being going to all the way to the end of the graph. And so we've now have graphed the interval, and we have given the interval notation for these two examples.